Hi guys! In this video, we're going to take a look at how you can enable or disable NFC and contactless payments on your Samsung Galaxy A12. First, go back to your home screen. And then open Settings. Next, go down and tap on Connections. Then tap on NFC and contactless payment switch to turn it on off. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.